The next service will take place is Thursday morning at 10:30 a.m. in which I will preach a short homily, as I shall do every Thursday. And the next service after that is 10 o'clock Eucharist here at St Michael's, in which I'll preside and preach for the first time for them. Thank you so much. So we stand to sing our final hymn this evening. I am the bread of life, he who comes to me shall not hunger.
Thank you. the vacancy and to beloved Prince Philip Elizabeth, who's given and passed away. It's going to be jam, pies, toasted marshmallows and flamingos if you stay behind for a glass of wine and some food. So do not rush away, but a blessing. Now in the name of peace of God, which passes all our understanding, keep your hearts and your minds in the knowledge of God and of His Son, Jesus Christ. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you always.
Amen.
So go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
In the name of Christ. Amen.
Yeah. No, we can't.
Yeah.
No.
Thank you.
Thank you.